someone there?
Well, you asked for it.
Show me what you've got.
Son of a...
You're nothing, hear me? Nothing! Enough!
Die, damn you!
This... isn't over. Just a scratch.
You're a dead man.
Show me what you've got.
Let's do this quietly.
Impressive.
Huh? Did you hear something? Time to end this.
Someone left.
Ashes to ashes.
someone there.
Come on! That's it! That's all you've got!
Worth. It's mercenary.
What was that?
I'll make you pay.
Huh, found you.
So, what's inside?
Okay, we should be good here. Let's head back to Riften.
It still feels kind of weird, waking up after thousands of years, even at this point. Just thinking about an empire in Cyrodiil, I definitely thought everything would end with the Remans.
Show yourself!
I've been trying to find the right moment, but here, I got this for you.
Kind of feeling a little uneasy here. Everyone just seems so reserved. But not in a good way.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lad. Let me take a look at what you found. Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be? Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. Don't sound so eager. It's not a social visit. It's business.
What of it?
That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people. Of course, your pay. You're smart as a whip, lad. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from. Until next we meet, lad.
So, the ending of my tale I began earlier.
Is this your tale of single-handedly fighting off a pack of
trolls? Right behind you.
My favorite. We abetted four women on the same night.
Well, if you don't...
Ready if you are.
If I wanted to hear a tall tale, I'd read a children's story. Get some better story, Pipper.
Being invited by the Blackbriar herself for a quick chat, you certainly are getting noticed.